easier. Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
This ox cart's bound for Melv.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Lost track of time.
It's been a hard day. Our body's not forgiven me for last night's scuffle.
Mayhap this ladder is here for a reason. We ought to put it to good use.
If you're in need of a ride, it is now or now.
Ready to fall asleep on my feet.
My bed calls and I shan't resist.
Back to it, Booth.
Stomach's complaining.
I've just recalled a little tidbit I heard from the locals. Regarding the Vermundian military, yes? Indeed. Tell us, there's been a shift in the chain of command. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
It is hard to imagine a world empty of monsters.
When does my watch end?
I'll hold on to this. After all, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
I'll take any chance not to think on my troubles.
This might be worth a read. Shall we take a closer look?
What should I get up to today?
Lots to do, then precious little time.
Everyone's as tired as I am.
To leave.
Some of us get complacent, but I train every day.
It's a bit early for a rest.
I fear I must stray from the thread of our conversation to tell you. Ours is a party of women, by and large. And yet no two of us are the same. It is a remarkable treasure we've found. A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
We've got goblins!
Our enemy's weakness.
Trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
Thank you.
unstoppable when she's gone. We must do what we can to prevent it from losing its temper. How are we meant to attack it without angering it? Quickly, Arisen! You must regain your footing! This is generally used as a material. I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
Thank you.
Apologies, but I can't offer you a ride, sir.
We cannot break it from this side.
Really now?
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. That's better. Many thanks. If our destination is a distant one, travel by oxcart might be worth considering. It would allow us to save our strength, assuming...
This oxcart's bound for... I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Same result with our next attack. Orbs, master!
I can't even think straight.
All here.
I'm a goner.
This is not my intent.
I mustn't let this get out of hand.
Go with them. I'll fell that thing myself. There you are. You will share my desolation and my hunger.
This is my home. I cannot expect you to come. Let me your own.
Avoid it at all costs. Be wary, all is amiss.
Thank you.
strength is beginning to flag.
'Twas a lesson in determination.
Somehow I knew you'd come. You have my gratitude as well, sir.
Ulrika, glad I am to see you unharmed. You must return to the village. Everyone is concerned for you.
Forgive me. I'd best go. But I shan't forget this. Thank you. True.
That wasn't the dragon, but a poor imitation of it. No wonder I feel so hollow. Sigurd. You're the current Arisen, aren't you? I pray you do not walk the same path as I have. 'Tis a style all my own. A patchwork of techniques honed for the sole purpose of slaying the dragon. That wasn't the dragon, but a poor imitation of it. No wonder I Sigurd, you're the current Arisen, aren't you? 'Tis a style, all a patchwork of techniques.
Let me get that.
Wasn't sure we'd survive that, but here we are. My thanks for your efforts. What can I do for you? A letter from Lady Margaret, you say? It is a fair way you've come, then. My thanks. She's a kindly sort, I must say. We met when I worked with her husband, Sir Gregor, on one occasion. Now she's taken to inquiring after my health at the turn of every season.
We'd best report back.